My name is Greg Long. A lot of people call me Debo. I work in a factory, 80 something hours a week. I like running, working out, spending time with my son. You know, just the usual things, playing flag football, chilling with my friends. Around New Year's, I talked to Vince, I inboxed him, like, hey, when the challenge is? And he's like, it's coming up. He was playing around and it wasn't a start date. So I want to get down to a certain weight. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to see 200 on the scale. And the gym wasn't doing it for me, and I needed a push, so I joined the challenge, and I took off from there. The 12-week challenge, I started off kind of slow, got on the scale, seen I had gained a couple pounds, and I got kind of frustrated. So instead of listening to everybody, I just kept it simple with the fruits and vegetables. I didn't drink for the 12 weeks, or I didn't eat meat, so I kind of went vegan. And then all of a sudden, my coworkers started seeing in me like, Greg, you're getting kind of smaller. And then all of a sudden, the weight just started falling off. And I got addicted to it, and I just kept on going and going and going. During the 12-week challenge, I'd come in, and Vince would always push me. He'll put me on the side road with him and a couple other people that been here for a while, and I loved it. He pushed me. He always get on my butt if I was look like I was slacking. Even after working 12 hours, I still come in and try to give him all. One word to describe Vince, I'd say he's passionate. He cares. You can go to a gym and somebody can just look at you and don't push you, just take your money. And when you come in, he's laughing, smile with you, but when you cross that door, it's all business. And he push you. He may leave some slang words, cuss at you, but it's only to help you. Don't take it personal. He's talking to the whole class and not just one person. One thing I say, if you're trying to figure out your fitness goals, or I should say, find what works for you. You know, just play around with it a little bit, you know, and whatever works for you, that's what you should do. And I say, take it as a 12-round fight. Don't get knocked out in the sixth round. Just keep pushing and pushing.